and these are the KidVision Kids. And we're here today to find out about signs.
And I'm Jonathan with Broward Signs, and you guys have come to the right place.
You know, we just got a new van, and we need to put our KidVision pre-K sign on it. Do you think this is a good place to
do it? Absolutely. You guys have come to the right place, and we can take care of that.
Great. Let's go make a sign.
Let's do it.
Today to find out about signs. Why would we put a sign on a van?
So that we know which truck it is.
That's right. What vehicles do you have?
A charge truck and a mail truck.
How do you know that's a mail truck?
Because it has mail on it.
So the symbols on vehicles tell us what kind of vehicle it is. Our problem today is that we have a brand new van. It's white, and it has no symbols on it. What do we need to put on our van?
Sign.
A sign.
So what we have here on the symbol, we have a few different types of fonts that create the logo. And then we have a symbol in the middle that says pre-K. Now, the different types of fonts that are involved are a serif font, which means the letters have little feet on them, and then a sans serif font, which means that they're plain block letters. And this particular logo, it has all of those fonts incorporated in it. And we'll have to check the space available on the van, which we'll measure, and then make the best impact so that everybody can see that the van is a KidVision van.
And what colors are we using?
On a white background, you're gonna get the best impact with the highest visibility colors, the red, the yellow, and the black. So we'll work together in the design station to come up with the appropriate lettering and colors.
Terrific.
One of the best places to put it would be on the door. Okay, so that's one of the highest impact spots that we can put it where everyone can see it.
Right, because when people are driving by you, they can see that your sign is there.
Correct.
What's the next step?
So the next step is we're gonna go to the design station and design it on the computer so we can make the sign with our plotter.
Perfect. To be years ago that people painted signs, but now with the advent of technology, it seems like we can do so much more with signs.
Yes, Miss Penny, we sure can. We can use different fonts, we can bring in high definition logos, and we can change the colors of everything immediately.
So what are fonts?
So fonts are different type styles. Look at the computer, guys, and I have the KidVision sign here, and we're gonna choose a font that looks like the logo. So we're gonna scroll down.
Oh, it can be in so many different sizes and shapes.
Yes, there's a lot of different fonts.
I saw this has a lot of colors on it. Are all these colors in your computer?
Yes, so all those colors are in the computer, and this is what actually cuts the letter. So this is our vinyl film. Your logo has yellow in it, and I think this yellow would be perfect.
So we have yellow, red, blue, and we were gonna use black. How do you know what size to make it?
We have is a template, and it has the vehicle drawing in there to size. I'll go ahead and measure the area, and it's 24.5 inches.
There it is.
This is the paper roll where we're gonna draw the drawing of the logo on here, where we'll test it for measurements on the van. So it'll be the paper drawing proof. Okay, so here we have the paper proof, where we're gonna fit it into the area for the van to see where the logo goes. Miss Penny approved of it, and with that approval, we have license to proceed. Okay, so we're gonna cut the vinyl next.
Okay, now we cut the vinyl, and that's what the sign is made of, vinyl, correct?
Yes.
Well, now that we're done with the design process, we're gonna begin the production process. Are you guys ready to make some stickers?
Yeah!
All right, so this is what we're gonna prepare today. This is the KidVision logo. So we have the decals, and we're gonna prep each individual logo and get it ready, all right? Do you all have your squeegees?
Yes!
Let's go ahead and pull them out, and then we're gonna use an X-Acto blade, And we're gonna unroll the black first. All right, so let's go ahead and turn that down. Now, if you look very closely, you can see the little letters. And what we have to do is take away the excess. So I'm gonna go ahead and take this pick right here, and I'm gonna peel up my top corner, and I'm slowly going to peel this away. Yes, so that's one. All right, we're gonna go ahead and just take that corner. One, two, three. Now we have part four, which is the KidVision logos. And what we'll do is we'll turn those around.
That's a tape dispenser. That's a big sheet of tape.
Yes, and this is gonna help us transfer the graphic onto the table. Now, do you have your squeegees?
Yeah.
All right, let me see your squeegee first. All right, now you guys stand back. I'm gonna go ahead and trim them out.
Looking good.
All right.
Now we're ready for the vehicle. We're ready to install our signs on our van. Here we go.
Well, Ms. Penny, are you ready to begin the installation process?
I am.
So first, we're gonna start with the alcohol. And just spray the area, get all the dirt off. All right, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna take our blue tape and we're gonna take our first decal right here. We're kinda gonna eye it on. Miss Penny, does that look good right there? I think so. I'm gonna tape it up right there. And what we wanna do is find a straight line on the vehicle so we can kinda level it with the vehicle. So I'm gonna use this indentation in the vehicle right there and I'm gonna measure off of that. So we have 7 3/4 right there.
So you have to measure to make sure that both sides are the same.
Yeah. Angela, does it look good from there?
Yeah.
Tiara, does it look good?
Yes.
All right, great. We're gonna flip this around.
Oh my goodness.
I'm gonna peel this off.
Oh my
Absolutely.
Goodness.
Yeah.
Wow.
So this is really tacky. Wait. We're gonna use this. Miss Penny, we're gonna take this corner, flip it around, and we're gonna line up our blue tape. Squeegee out the water.
Just the decal. Good.
Oh, it's look happening. At
look at that.
I don't have to dry.
It's
yeah,
beautiful.
We're gonna let it dry. Alright. I'm gonna get the next piece. So Nelson, when he did the design of this, he made this very easy for us. So we don't have to measure too much. So we're gonna take our little blocks right there, and we're gonna line them up in our blocks right here.
Like he's lining it up. He's making sure all the lines are okay. Oh, is that exciting? And success!
Woo! Good job, Tiara. Good job, Angela. Miss Penny, great job.
Thank you, Broward Signs, John and Nelson, for a great day of learning how to make signs.
It's our pleasure, Miss Penny. Thank you for coming.
Bye!